Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to fix YouTube playback error on Android. So first of all, we need to change our internet connection. So if you're connected on Wi-Fi, then turn off your Wi-Fi and turn on mobile data. And if you're using mobile data, then turn off your mobile data and turn on Wi-Fi and check the problem is fixed or not. And our second solution is we need to update our YouTube app. So for that, go to Play Store and search here YouTube. And if you see any update available here, then you will need to update your YouTube app. And now go to YouTube and check the problem is fixed or not. And the third solution is we need to clear our YouTube cache file. So for that, open your phone settings, scroll down and tap on app management and search here YouTube. Once you get it, tap on YouTube, tap on storage usage, tap on clear cache and clear data. And now go to YouTube and check the problem is fixed or not. And our fourth solution is we need to reboot our phone. So reboot your phone and check the problem is fixed or not. And our fifth and last solution is we need to uninstall YouTube and we need to reinstall. So go to your Play Store and search YouTube and tap on uninstall, and then you have to reinstall YouTube application. And that's how you can fix this problem. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to please consider subscribe to 5 minute solution. Thank you for watching.